Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. Last time, we continued working our way through the Palace of Shadow, and guess what? That's what we're doing this time. This place is massive, so we've got a lot of exploring to do. Don't think there's anything near here. Well, that's good to know. This feels suspicious. Okay. There's one fire thing. There's one torch down here. So I'm assuming that means that's the door we have to go through. Right? Nothing in here. But is there a torch lit? Maybe over this way? No, no. Is it gonna be the same one again? Yeah, the same one is lit again. Okay. Cool. It's not gonna be the same one three times in a row, surely. It's not that one. It's not the is it the bottom one? No, it's the top one, okay. Wait, I should've probably checked. Yeah, no, nothing hidden. Good. Good to know. Okay, we're starting- this is different. This is different, okay. There's a torch there, but I just wanna check. Okay, no, it's a similar kind of room, so I'm guessing this door. Okay. Bottom left doesn't look very... Yep, bottom right. Wow, there's a lot of these. A lot of these very samey rooms. And then... Bottom right, new. Oh my god, there's so many! I honestly thought it was gonna be like two or three rooms, but no, there's tons. We left Ms. Mouse behind. Okay, still going. God damn. How many we gotta deal with here? Go down, Mario. Bottom right again. And Ms. Mouse just keeps getting stuck on things. Okay, there we go. We made it. Made it through into some kind of courtyard, I guess. We get out of one odd room just to find another. It's so huge, like an underground city almost. What is this place? Good question, Ms. Mouse. I am not 100% sure. Jesus. Freaking chain chop scared the hell out of me. Go get him, Bobbery. Blow up. That didn't work. I don't want to, like, hammer this guy. I feel like Bobbery has to be the first strike. Okay. Listen here, chain chomp. Boom! There we go. Got him eventually. Is this actually gonna work? One damage. Okay. And we don't have you tattled yet either, so... Let's go ahead, swap out to Goombella, and figure out what the hell we gotta do against these guys. Boom. That's a chain chomp. I'd hate to get chomped by those teeth. They look nasty. Max HP is 7, attack is 6, and defense is 5. Its body is hard, so most attacks won't do much. Plus, you can't damage it with fire and ice attacks. You can freeze it, though. Luckily, it has low HP, so you could take it down with a special move or an item. Chomp- wait, are they called chomp- no, they're different. Chomp Charms are, like, so super pumped all the time. Don't they ever get tired? Is that a typo? It says Chomp Chomps. Okay. Well then, I'm just gonna drop an art attack on these guys, because I do not want to have to deal with their defenses. We have a couple of moves that could potentially do something, but... like, Fiery Jinx, for example, that just won't work. As Goombella said, fire attacks are just not gonna work, but... our special moves break through all defenses, so... art attack should finish him off right there. An extra one for good measure. Alright, goodbye chain chomps. And only 6 star points for that. Maybe I'll just avoid the other guy if there's another one. I get the feeling there's gonna be 2 of these dudes. Like one on the other side over here. Yeah, sure enough. Excuse me. I'd like to heal. And also, given this is the first save block we've seen in a while... I'm gonna go ahead and do it. I normally refrain from saving in the middle of episodes because I like to just be sure that my recordings have worked. I haven't had a recording fail in a while though, so I'm gonna risk it because I am aware of what's coming up over here. We want to go all the way to the right first. To the other side of this place. We're gonna have a couple new enemies coming up, I'm pretty certain. Yeah, right here. Now, I know I told you guys, everything past that one room with the dull bones, or the evil bones, whatever the heck his name was, is new to me. I do, for some reason, have memories of this area. I don't know if I did a playthrough later in life that I'm forgetting about, but this is very familiar to me. That's a dark wizard. It's a part machine, part organic, centuries-old thing. Max HP is 10, attack is 5, and defense is 2. It uses magic to attack and to alter your condition, so stay on guard. If there's only one left, it'll multiply itself to confuse you. I know they look totally goofy, but they're actually pretty tough enemies. Let me finish him off real quick then. Bye, but oh no, I did my math wrong. Are you multiplying? Yeah. You multiplied. Okay, well that's fine, because Mario has multi-bounce. Oh. It don't work like that. Good to know. Good to know. We just have to guess. Headbonk that one. Oh, we guessed right. Good. That could have gone very badly. I mean, I guess we could have just used Fiery Jinx to hit them all, but I don't know. We had Goombella out, so we couldn't do Fiery Jinx. Is there another one down here? No, just the one enemy in this room. Okay. I thought for sure we'd be running into a second one. Hello, I hear something. Chomp! Goodbye. Don't hit me. I'm just not fighting the chomps. I don't want to have to deal with them. I really don't. Alright, let's see. More chomps, maybe? Nothing? Nothing at all? Just a big empty corridor? Wow. Yeah, okay. Just a big empty corridor. Another big empty corridor, maybe? Nope, got a little flame boy. I don't really want to deal with you either. I'm just gonna run past these guys. We can fight them on the way out if we so desire. Another save block! Okay, yeah. Sure, we'll use this one. And head on in to this room.
Who are you? No one's disturbed me here in eons. Who dares defile this sacred place?
Hey, isn't that Hooktail? We totally beat it before. What's it doing back?
What? You destroyed my precious younger sister? I wondered why she hadn't written recently. Quake in fear, mortals, for I am Gloomtail. I will avenge my sister by taking your lives and then gnawing on your bones.
Please don't. I like my bones.
My first fresh meat in ages. Allow me to take my time and toy with you a while.
Can't flee this fight. All right, here we go. Lucky. Very nice, Mario. Get your lucky off right off the bat. Let's go ahead and tattle to start off. Tell us about Gloomtail. That's Gloomtail. I think he's Hooktail's brother. I see the family resemblance. Max HP is 80, attack is 8, and defense is 2. He'll bite or stomp you, and he may also breathe poison on you. Great. When his HP gets low, he may throw in some other attacks as well. Wouldn't surprise me. Especially watch out for his Mega Breath move, because the word is, it's gnarly. He also stores power for some attacks, so use Vivian to hide to avoid those. Alright, will do, Goombella. Absolutely will do. I kind of want a Fire Drive, but I feel like I'm going to want to keep that. So, let's just hit him with a good old Power Bounce. We can hit the foot or the head. I guess let's go for the foot, right? I guess that's just to give us the ability to hit them on the ground. Like with Bobbery, for example. What are you doing? Oh! God, 7 damage, even with the dodge right there. Alright, Goombella, I am going to go ahead and swap you out to, I think, Bobbery. He's gonna do some big damage, and bomb the foot. Let's see. Wow, only 4. Never mind. That was a lot weaker than I expected. And that did nothing. Of course it did. Alright, what if we do Ice Smash? Will this work? Will this freeze Gloomtail? I kinda doubt it. But let's see.
Yeah.
Did nothing. Okay. Good to know. Ow! Just bite the hell out of Bobbery, why don't you? Alright, let's swap him out, try someone else. Flurry? Just to you, sir, for once? Dodgy Fog. McMario dodgy for a time, so foes frequently miss him. Or we can suck away enemy HP and add it to Flurries with a Kiss, Gale Force, or let's just start off with Body Slam. We'll go for the head. Like so. Boom. I don't know when the style. Oh, Stylish is right as she lands. Good to know. Normal hammer. Oh, getting the power boost from Merlee as well. That's another thing that I recommend if you haven't done before entering the Palace of Shadow to do. Go talk to Merlee and get your bonus set up. Absolutely worth it. Boom. 8 damage. Nothing phenomenal, but it's damage, you know? Ooh. Already got poison. That's unfortunate. Well, that's fine. Let's give Liplock a go. Press only when the thing lights up. Okay.
Yeah. Go.
A little more. Got it. 6 damage and 6 healed on Flurry. Very nice. Ooh, this could be it. This could be useful. Yes, got it. All right, full healed for everybody. Well, for Flurry and Mario, at least. Whew, Flurry is struggling right now, though. Look at her. Poison for 9 turns. That's insane. I'm gonna swap her out. She does not deserve to be poisoned for 9 turns. Who's got the most HP right now? I guess it's technically her, actually, so I'll leave her out for now. What are you throwing? I can't tell. Oh, a flower point. Just a single flower point, thank you. What items do we have? Spike pouch. Ooh. Well, it's only when they attack directly, and Gloomtail keeps using the poison breath. I don't think we need to do any of that yet. Let's just go ahead and hit him with a normal hammer again. Boom, nice 5 damage.
You are tough meat, my little tasty morsels. But how will you fare against this?
What? Oh my god, a straight up 10 damage earthquake right there. Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and swap out to Vivian. Because Goombella did mention that there was gonna be that whole unavoidable thing. Or that move that we're gonna need to use Vivian for to use Veil. And also we can burn him doing this as well. Fiery Jinx probably wasn't worth it, actually. I should have probably gone for Shade Fist, but oh well. Power Bounce. Let's go. It's 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I messed that up.
You are not the easy prey you appear to be. I would never be able to show my face again if I was bested by you whelps. So I will show you the true extent of my power.
Okay, charged. Great. Excellent, in fact. Let's do Mario's attack first, just to get some damage off. We'll just do Hammer. Boom, 5 damage there, down to 24 HP. And then Vivian, I need you to Veil Mario. There we go. Oh, star. Oh, okay. I mean, we don't need it, because our star power is completely full, but I'll take it, I suppose.
Mega Breath!
Not concerned.
Quaha! Do you understand my true power now?
No, you entirely missed. Like, you just completely missed that attack, my guy. Oh, you can go again, that's right. I forgot, Vivian coming back up technically counts as a turn. Alright, get that 1 damage there. No longer burned. What are you sending my way? It's a can. I could barely see it. Get rid of that. Vivian looks so sad right now. And let's do Art Attack. We probably don't need to waste our star power, but this is a big old boss fight. We might as well. I'll just hit the head and see if that counts. 1. Oh my god, this might have just been a total waste. 2. Is this gonna count? No. Oh my god, Art Attack was a total waste. Back down to 1 again. Wow. That did basically nothing. Shade Fist! And A. 3 damage, got the burn back.
How can this be?
Oh no. Oh, you're powering up again. That's just fantastic. Okay. Take your 1 damage right there, get our 1 flower point, and we are gonna hit you with a power bounce. And hope we don't mess it up. Okay, that's good. Good damage right there. Oh, you're kidding me. No way, we just got frozen. 16 damage. Well, as long as we break out. Come on, break out of the ice, Mario. Oh, he's charging up again. Oh, he's not gonna. Okay, we're free. We're free. Vivian's in peril. That was almost so bad. It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. Just don't mess up this power bounce, and we win. We win. Okay. That was almost terrible.
No, no. Is it true? Can I expire?
You can do a funky little flip and then die. 25 star points for that. Convenient treasure chest. Why did you eat that? You got a star key, a strange star-shaped stone. If I'm not mistaken, Gloomtail is required. I think. I might be wrong. Also, there's a Bobbery thing right here. On the opposite side of the room. Which is gonna house a little secret hallway. And what else we got in here? Just two items? A jam and jelly. I have not been using these items. We got a jam and jelly. I'm gonna assume the other one is an ultra shroom. So, do I want to toss something here? The spite pouch, I guess. I know we just got it, but... I guess I can use... I'll use this jam and jelly, get our flower points back. Why not? You know, we might as well. I know that there's heal blocks around, but... I don't know, I want to use it. And then we'll take this ultra shroom right here. Not bad. Charles, help me out, buddy. I don't feel like walking normally, like walking myself back. So that's Gloomtail for you. Honestly, at this point in the game, if you're as powered up as we are, not too tough. That was honestly kind of an easy boss fight, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, we may have almost completely died at the end there, but that was just because of some unfortunate timing. Alright, I don't know why I decided to fight this guy. I just kind of felt like it. And also, we do need to get back... You know, wait. Let me do coops. We do need to get back our star powers. This is a pretty good way to do it, because of course the heal blocks don't do that. And if we use coops, we get the double stylish. My dude is just stylish as hell. I love him. Normal hammer, just take down one of them. Take down the one that has the health recovery. Alright. We should be fine to avoid that. Never mind, messed that up. Doing it again. I think I might be pressing it too early. It feels like I'm pressing it at the right time, but evidently not. Power shell. Finish him off, Coops, and get your double stylish bonus. Very nice. Look at that. That was like the equivalent of half a circle of star power right there. So definitely worth it. I want to hit you with Coops. Boom. I don't know how much damage that's going to do, but we'll see. Oh, it's only one guy. That is a clean 5. Okay. Clean 5 damage on that guy. Bye-bye. Not bad. That was a super easy fight. And because it was super easy, we only got 2 star points. That makes sense. Alright. I think we did have the chomp through here as well that we need to fight, right? Why not? You know what? Why not? We'll take him on. We will absolutely take him on. I don't think Mario's hammer is going to do damage to him. Or it might, actually, because we have... We have that badge that ups his attack power by 1, so maybe that's enough. If we can get the first strike, that is. He's like right over here. Right? I hear him. There he is. Bonk, bonk. There we go. You struck first. Let's see how much damage you do. Of course, there's 2 of them, and they have a power punch. 2 damage. Okay. Then I shall swap. Or is Coop... Do you think Coops is strong enough to do damage to these guys? Let's try. One way to find out. No, he's not. Okay. Sorry, Coops. I didn't mean to embarrass you like that, my guy. We can freeze him, right? I think that's something that Goombella said, so let's do an ice smash.
Yeah!
No, we can't. No, he's using the power. Oh, boy. Attack power is boosted. But he didn't attack that turn, because he used his item. Don't send your hammer at me, bro. Oh my god, Coop. Coops got him. I didn't even realize it was Coops going down there. Alright, we're gonna... I think we just have to use one of these. I probably shouldn't have come in and actually chose to fight these guys. Their defense is just ridiculous. And their immunity to fire and apparently ice attacks kind of makes them just a royal pain to fight, because we can't hit them with fiery jinx, we can't burn them so that they can get that constant damage going off. It's basically just use an item, use a special move, or just wait it out using your hammer. So we're just gonna do this. Wow, he didn't even get launched at the end there. They got so confused, they had no idea how to launch. Alright, we'll just swap out to Bobbery. Hit this guy with a bomb, and it should do one damage to finish him off.
Boom.
Oh, I always get the stylish timing a little bit wrong for Bobbery's bomb move. Alright, and we got the power punch, but I don't really think we're gonna need that. Thank you for giving it to me, Mr. Chomp, even though you already used it. So I don't know quite how you were able to give me that, unless you had an extra one in your pocket. But also, I don't think you have pockets. You're a ball on a chain, so not sure how that would work. Anyway, we're gonna head all the way back to that center area. I'm not gonna fight the other chain chomp that's there. I do not feel like doing another fight against them. I am, however, gonna do this. Boom. You can actually blow up the little chomp statue thing that's on there, and then head down the pipe. And heading down said pipe allows us to hit this. Which opens up a convenient little boat platform. Now, is there anything off to the right for us? No, okay. So you literally just have to go back there to hit the switch. Which is fine. I have to assume there's another one on the other side. There's also probably some items hidden around here, like literally, like quite literally hidden behind stuff. Like these bridges and whatnot. Is that other chomp back? No, he's gone. That's good. That is fantastic. Alright, Bobbery, go ahead and blow this one up for me. We're gonna head on in, hit the other switch, and see what that's gonna do. Mario was like, I have to listen to the jingle sound. I can't go in there yet. I'm not gonna do it. Bonk. Alright, another boat platform has been revealed, so I'm guessing that's how we get over there. But we're not going to be heading over there this time, folks. I think we're going to go ahead and call it an episode there. And next time on Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door, we shall head down to that boat platform and see what we got going on around here, because we can now go into the background. Gloomtail was the number one thing I wanted to take care of today. I knew that we'd be I knew Gloomtail was coming up, and I had a rough idea where they were, so I absolutely wanted to take that on today. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, don't fall in the water. Let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.